In 4 days, it's the premiere of the all-new season of True Blood.